their eyes, daring not to move or breathe, as the creature cries.